Imagine a world where transportation is limited to horse-drawn carriages and manual labor powers industries. This was reality before the steam engine, a groundbreaking invention that forever changed human history. In 1698, Thomas Savery built the first crude steam-powered pump, a machine designed to solve the pressing problem of waterlogged mines. While innovative, it was just the beginning. Fast forward to 1712, when Thomas Newcomen introduced the atmospheric engine. This machine used steam to create a vacuum that drove a piston, significantly improving efficiency in pumping water from mines. But it was James Watt in the 1760s who transformed the steam engine into a true powerhouse. Watt's improvements, like the separate condenser, made steam engines more efficient and versatile, paving the way for their use in factories and transportation. Steam engines powered the Industrial Revolution, driving locomotives and factory machines. They fueled the growth of cities, industries,